my name's Ariel Miller, and I'm the market coordinator for the Authentically Alamance Farmers Market Network, and I manage the North Park Market here in Arlington.
So the Farmers Market is every Tuesday from 3 to 6, and we started at the beginning of April, and it'll run through the end of October. Sure, so this is North Park Farmers Market. We have officially joined the Authentically Alamance Farmers Market Network, so we have a new name this year, not just North Park. So it's every Tuesday here in North Park from 3 to 6, and this year we have 15 vendors signed on to be full-time vendors. We're hoping to continue to grow each year. And at the market each week, you'll find everything from, of course, fresh produce to plants, flowers. You'll find fresh meats, fresh breads, sauces, and seasonings to use like on your meats and vegetables, as well as natural health and beauty products and a couple of homemade crafts, different craft items.
Really nice, especially like when strawberries come in, tomatoes come in, and all the greens. So yeah, it's a really great market.
This particular market, this is my second season.
One of the cool things that we're excited about here at North Park is our token system. And so we proudly accept SNAP and EBT here at market. And we do offer our Double Bucks program where we can match any SNAP and EBT transaction up to $10. So someone can come swipe their SNAP and EBT card for $10, we'll match them up to $10 so they can have $20 to spend at market. And that's every week. And with the token system, if no one has cash, and there are vendors here who do take cards and don't take cards, so if they do not take cards, you can come to the market info tent and exchange your credit card for some tokens to act as cash with the vendor. So don't let not having cash deter you from coming to market.
Farm fresh, all the produce and everything comes from our farm. We also have beef, pork, chicken, and eggs too, and everything comes from our farm. We're in the southern part of Alamance County. Right off 49.
Been really good to get out and people know who we are and stuff like that. And I like being in the neighborhood here because that's the thing. We're a local farm out in the neighborhood like this. It just makes it really good to interact with people, and they enjoy being here, and they get some good products and good food. Everybody here makes some really good stuff.
What we're hoping to accomplish here, not only with this market, but also our Elon Community Church Market as well, is to offer a platform for farmers to come and have a viable access to customers. So it's harder for small-scale farmers to sell to larger retailers like your standard grocery stores and things like that. So a market provides a place where farmers can come and bring the things that they grow, no matter what scale it is, and sell directly face-to-face to a customer. So it also builds relationships and helps people in the community understand what it means to support local farmers and what it means to have direct access to local food. So it's a huge economic driver for not only these farmers, but other people in the community.
It's been nice. It's great meeting people. A lot of our strawberries have come from T5 Farm. So yeah, we try to make sure everything is fresh.
It started out, it was real slow, and every year it seems to be getting a little better, and this is the best year it's been. So.
I'm just really excited for the opportunities we have here in Alamance County to encourage more agricultural businesses to continue to grow and develop here, and also to encourage more people to think about where their food comes from and who they're supporting when they're buying and exchanging money for something to eat. So please come out to North Park Farmers Market. We'd love to see you here.